My name is Sharu Suma. I'm from Sierra Leone. I play center back and left back for the Atlanta Soccer Club, and I'm the captain.
And we're here with the captain of Atlanta SC, Sharif Suma, the Sierra Leonean former national team captain. Sharif, your third season now with the team. Talk about though growing up, how I just mentioned you were the captain for your national team, played on the streets in Sierra Leone. Yeah. Just talk about your experiences, how you got to this point.
I'm a former captain. I used to play for the Inter Milan club in Italy. So he saw me and then he said, I want to help you. And then that's where everything started.
You're the leader here, 33 years old.
Yeah.
What experience, what knowledge are you going to give to some of these younger guys?
As a player, I've been playing around for some time. And my experience to the boys is that you have to dedicate to your contract and then to the team, especially the team, because when you sign a contract, you sign a contract for the team. You know, always put the team first and then everything else doesn't matter. And you dedicate your life to move forward in your career.
You obviously retired from international competition. Did you think you were retired from professional competition? You came here not as a professional per se with Atlanta Silverbacks FC. Did you think you'd get another chance?
When I first came here, I didn't think that I was going to start playing again. But meeting with the president, FD, he saw the potential and he said, I want to give another chance again, you know. I've heard about you, I saw you playing, so why don't you just join the group again and let's work on it.
So there is the leader, the captain, the last 3 years here, Sharif Suma. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.